Bonjour tout le monde, hello everybody, bienvenue, welcome to French with Monsieur Claude Dubois.
Excusez-moi.
Monsieur Claude Dubois, you can't do the part if you're not going to say the name right.
Merci. Bonjour tout le monde, hello everybody, bienvenue, welcome to French with Mr. Innes. Ça va? Are you? Ça va très bien? Ça va bien? Comme si comme ça, ça va mal ou ça va très mal? Moi, ça va très bien parce que... il fait beau! La semaine dernière, last week, we learned the names of five musical instruments in French. La guitare acoustique, le piano, le ukulélé, le glockenspiel et la guitare électrique. Et aujourd'hui, on va apprendre les noms de 5 nouveaux instruments de musique. Today we're going to learn the name of 5 new musical instruments in French. And we are going to have 5 special guests today showing off their incredible musical talents to help us learn the name of these 5 musical instruments. So if you enjoy the video, please do give it a like and subscribe to my channel below. We're going to kickstart today's video with a new feature called Goodness Gracious Grammar! This is a new part of the show to help you guys to say some magnifique, magnificent, incredible sentences in French. Now cast your mind back to last week's phrases of the day, which both included the term je joue, which means I play. Now, for Goodness Gracious Grammar today, we are going to look at the verb jouer, which means to play. So we know this one already. Je joue, which means I play. Je means I, joue means play. But what if you wanted to say you play, they play, he plays, she plays? Well, let's have a look at the next ones. First up, we have you play, which in French is répétez, tu joues. Tu joues. Très bien. Next we have he or she plays, which is répétez, il joue, and elle joue. Bravo! Next up we have we play, which in French is répétez, nous jouons, nous jouons. Fantastique! The next one's a little bit different. It's you play when you're talking to more than one person. The PL there stands for plural, which means more than one. So if I'm just talking to Monsieur Marmotte, I would say tu joues, tu joues. But if I'm speaking to both Monsieur Marmotte et Madame Vache, I would say répétez, vous jouez, vous jouez. Très bien. And the last one is they play, which goes répétez, il joue, and elle joue. And you use elle joue when you're just referring to a group of women. And now it's time for our Oulala vocab! Aujourd'hui, today we have the special help of mes deux amis, my two friends, et mes trois sœurs. Oui, j'ai trois sœurs. I have 3 sisters. Ouh là là. Tout d'abord, first up with the help from ma sœur, my sister Ruth, we have... the trumpet! Écoutez 6 fois. Listen 6 times. La trompette. La trompette. La trompette. La trompette, la trompette, la trompette. Répétez, la trompette, la trompette, la trompette, la trompette, la trompette, la trompette. With the help of mon ami, my friend Nick, our next Oulala vocab is... the drums. Écoutez 6 fois. La batterie. La batterie. La batterie. La batterie. La batterie. La batterie. Répétez. La batterie. La batterie. La batterie. La batterie. La batterie. La batterie. Avec l'aide de ma sœur Rebecca, notre prochain oulala vocab est... The cello. Écoutez. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Répétez. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Le violoncelle. Merci à mon ami Andrew pour le prochain oulala vocab qui est... The accordion. Écoutez. L'accordéon. 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 Répétez. L'accordéon. 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 And returning after her star appearance in French Christmas Dinner, ma sœur Pippa nous aide avec le prochain oulala vocab qui est... The flute. Écoutez. La flûte. La flûte. La flûte. La flûte. La flûte. La flûte. Répétez. La flûte. La flûte. La flûte. La flûte. La flûte. La flûte. And now it's time for... Which one's missing? As per usual, I will help you with the first trois. First up, we have la trompette, la batterie, le violoncelle et l'accordéon. Which one's missing? Magnifique if you said l'accordéon. Next up, we have la trompette, la batterie, le violoncelle et la flûte. Which one's missing? Bravo if you said le violoncelle. Next up, we have la trompette, la batterie, l'accordéon et la flûte. Which one's missing? Fantastique if you said la batterie. Next up, and you are on your own. Which one's missing? Merveilleux if you said la trompette. Next up. Which one's missing? Magnifique if you said la flûte. And the last one. Which one's missing? Bravo, très bien, fantastique et merveilleux if you said la batterie. And now it's time for our sensational sentences!
Sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences!
For today's sensational sentences, we're going to change it up a little bit and combine our goodness gracious grammar with our 10 instruments de musique, our 10 musical instruments that we learnt last week and this week. And I'm going to hover up there somewhere in the corner to help you with the first 3. Bonjour! So first up, how do you say you play the trumpet when you're just talking to one person?
Répétez, tu joues de la trompette. Tu joues de la trompette. Très bien!
Next, how would you say we play the piano?
Répétez, nous jouons du piano. Nous jouons du piano. Fantastique!
Next, how would you say they play the flute?
Répétez. Ils jouent de la flûte. Ils jouent de la flûte.
Magnifique! Try the next 3 by yourself. How would you say I play the drums?
Très bien if you said, je joue de la batterie.
Next, how would you say, she plays the cello?
Fantastique if you said, elle joue du violoncelle.
And last up, how would you say, she plays the electric guitar?
Fantastique if you said, elle joue de la guitare électrique.
And now it's time for our fun French fact of the day. Did you know that if there is one musical instrument that France is famous for, then it's l'accordéon, the accordion. L'accordéon, the accordion was brought to France by the Italians around 150 years ago in the late 19th century. It soon became a big hit, being played in dance halls, restaurants, and cabaret. And if you go to France, particularly Paris today, you will definitely hear the sound of the accordion, maybe in restaurants, on the streets, or even the metro. Let's now move on to our Song of the Day! Today's Song of the Day is by Martinas, who is one of the best accordionists in the world, and it's called Hungarian Dance. If you were roaming the streets of Paris, this is the sort of music you might be really lucky to hear. It's a fantastic upbeat tune, and you can find a link to it in the description below. And let's finish up today's video with our
challenge time.
Today I'm going to challenge you guys to make some sensational sentences with musical instruments in French. So you could pause the video just here and write or say out loud 5 sensational sentences about playing musical instruments in French. It would be magnifique to see or hear your sensational sentences, so feel free to tweet them with an adult's help and permission to the hashtag FrenchWithMrInnis, and I'll do my best to get back to you from my Twitter account at FrenchMrInnis.
That is everything from French with Mr. Innis today. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe to his channel below.
Merci à Monsieur Claude Dubois. Un grand merci à mes 2 amis Nick et Andrew et mes 3 sœurs Ruth, Rebecca et Pippa. I'm sure you'll agree, they were magnifique. Et merci à vous. Thank you to you for watching. Répétez, à bientôt. Et au revoir! My 3 sisters!
Oui!
Oh my word. And that is...
Répète.
Avec l'aide...
Oh my word, it's really low. Wow, it's a huge difference.
It is exactly 1 month since the shortest day of the year, and the midday sun is so much higher and it's so good!
What is going on with my hair?
And returning after her... Bonjour!
First up, the amazing accordionist.